जिद करना सीखो, जो लिखा नहीं है मुकद्दर में उसे हासिल करना सीखो। हियर इज अ स्पाइनल कॉर्ड इंजरी रिकवरी स्टोरी ऑफ 13 ईयर्स ओल्ड नेम्ड हेतल परदेसी विच विल इंस्पायर यू टू रिमेन पॉजिटिव इन द फेस ऑफ दीज डार्क सर्कमस्टेंसेस।
She suffered a complete injury to the third lumbar section of her spinal, leaving her paraplegic, unable to regain feeling in her limbs. After 6 weeks, she got operated for the same and then she came to Asian Physiotherapy and Research Institute.
As to restore walking to an optimal level, unweight treadmill training was introduced. She thought her life will change forever because of this injury. But thanks to revolutionary new treatment announced in Asian, she said, nobody was telling me I was going to walk again, but nobody was telling me I wouldn't, and that's what kept me going.
She made incredible strides in recovery movement and sensation throughout her body. Just being stand up and walk around is something that she wasn't sure. Her life was confined to her room, gym, and the physiotherapy center.
She always done pushing the limits of what can be achieved as a paraplegic, but when she couldn't imagine the transformation that lay ahead. By the end of 6 months, her movement shifted outdoors. She now had mobility, freedom, and most importantly, confidence. Within no time, she was able to move about freely in the society. She really feel like she got her new life back. That's what Asian physiotherapy is about. Freedom and hope. Thanks to Asian Physiotherapy and Research Institute, Hetal is now free like a bird, ready to fly back to her nest. Thank you.